wanted to welcome you all to our holiday choral concert. We've been working so very hard to get ready for this. You see the fifth and sixth grade chorus behind you, and I just want to tell you, the music they are doing is hard for fifth and sixth grade. They're doing a lot of two-part music, a lot of harmonies, and not that they didn't do harmonies in fourth grade, they had some, but this is like big time, and I'm really, really proud of them. So thank you very much, and I thank the students for their hard work, and our last song is Sleigh Ride.
Can already see the keyboard.
Can you please have more light on the stage so Sally can see her music? Thank you. Also, she's amazing, isn't she?
Yes,
she is. That's great.
Performed at the Ann Beck Pearl Harbor ceremony this past Sunday. If you are
Land of the free.
That patriotic salute is a workout. So behind you is 7th and 8th grade chorus. I'm so proud of them. They work really hard. This year, we got to do a select chorus where they audition. They're going to be next right after this song. But I wanted to do a shout out to Lily Myers. She's the soloist here. And just want you to know, they work hard. Tomorrow, we get to go on a holiday tour with the high schoolers. And we're going to go to the Restoration Center Giant and the outlets to carol and spread some holiday cheer. And they're super excited for that reward. So thank you. I want to thank the parents, the school board, the administration, the tech crew, anybody I'm forgetting, the music department, Ms. Coakley and Ms. Reinecker, Ms. Sally, because I can't do it without her. I love her. And the students, and especially you, because you instill the love of music in them, and I know it comes from you. Thank you.
Such a heavenly sight, singing praises about a brand new baby born in Cain in Bethlehem.
Wise men, when they saw a star and they followed, coming from afar to a manger, when they found the baby born in Cain in Bethlehem. Can you hear the angels? Can you hear the angels sing glory? Glory, glory, hallelujah.
meeting we are blessed. You sing coming and in going. You sing labor and in rest.
We are men together. We are blessed. Peace in coming and in going. Peace in labor and in rest.
We are men together.
We are blessed. Peace in coming and in going. Peace in labor and in rest.
Hold
on, dear sister.
Thank you. That concludes the middle school portion. What you saw behind me was junior high and senior high county chorus. These are the kids that went to New Oxford on November 17th and 18th, and they did a great big concert and worked with a guest conductor. We are going to have about a 10-minute where we're going to get the middle schoolers back to their parents. We invite you to please stay and watch the high school portion because it's amazing. We got the high school choir, we got chamber singers, and we have show choir. So we hope you stay. The children will be coming out back in the lobby to meet the middle school parents. Thank you. We'll be back in a few.
Next year, all our troubles will be out of sight, and It may storm. I've got my love. I got my love. I got my love to keep me warm.
To go to this microphone. But welcome to the holiday concert for the high school. Behind me is the concert choir class that meets during 2B. And I wanted to say that Carolyn Finnefrock was our flautist, and she did an amazing job. Also would like to say that John Baker is going to be our soloist for our next song, Silent Night for All the World. And I would like to recognize my one senior, Jaden Baker. You got to see the County Chorus students, and they are marked in the program, but they can wave right now, County Chorus students. And I wanted to recognize Race Gozen. She qualified for districts and will be going to compete for regionals in January. So congratulations to Ray. Again, I will thank the school board, the administration, the tech crew, the music department, Miss Sally, all my students, and you, because without your support, they wouldn't be here. And I think we all share that love of music. And these kids are very special to me. They're like my own children. So we are one family, a crazy family, but we're a family here. So thank you very much.
Singing a silent night and dreaming of a holy night, when the sounds of battle fade into the calm and clouds of war will clear until the sky is bright and all will gather to see the beauty of the child whose perfect love has the power to reconcile, to bring peace to the jungle and desert and every city street, till every child of the world may safely fall asleep. Till every child may safely fall asleep. In heavenly, heavenly peace.
Sing, Tiger, tiger, burning bright in the forest of the night. And your eye could frame a fearful sin, mountain tree. Deeps your skies with the fire of thine eyes. I must be still. He is far, O one, the hand dare cease the fire. The hammer, what the chain in the furnace was thy breath, and what the anvil, what jank grasp.
There's a star on the east on Christmas morn. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Where the baby was born. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Follow, follow. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. It is the star of Bethlehem. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. If you take good heed to the angels' words, rise up, shepherd, and follow. You'll forget your flocks, you'll forget your herds. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Follow, follow. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. It is the star of Bethlehem. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. Follow, follow. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. It is the star of Bethlehem. Rise up, shepherd, and follow. It is the star of Bethlehem. Rise up,
clothing technicality. Hang tight. We have some issues.
Every ball and every
I wanted just to thank you for coming to see our students perform. Means a lot to them and to me. I wanted to shout out Grace Gozen and Jaden Baker for their little solo they had there, because they were pretty good. And I also want to Carolyn Finnefrock, who played the flute over there a little while ago, she choreographed that Almost Christmas, the first number. So she's a dancer, she's in dance class. I think she did a great job. Thank you so much. Happy holidays to you all, and be safe going home. Thank you.